Welcome back. A wild boar goes on a rampage, leaving two men injured. It happened at a park in Hong Kong. An officer kicked the boar while trying to capture it. The boar then attacked the officer and a 73-year-old cyclist nearby. The cyclist suffered injuries to his arms, back, and legs, and the officer fell over and hurt his arm. Officials eventually restrained the animal.